How much will a short sale cost me? Looking for short sale information? You've come to the right place. Mike Wrigley, certified default advocate, distressed property expert, and your short sale specialist. Thanks for joining us today. Today, let's talk about what it'll cost you to complete a short sale. In a nutshell, zero, nothing, nada, zip, not at all. Now let me clarify. While I work for you, not the bank pays all commissions, closing costs, back or current property taxes, and other related costs, closing costs. You as the borrower are still responsible for the items that the banks normally will not pay for, such as utilities, HOA transfer fees, repairs, liens, other than the mortgage related, and many times we get them to pay the UCC1 or SMUD liens as well. Getting those type of things takes nearly an act of Congress, but we can get it done. Because we know that the bank will balk at paying any fee, and oftentimes caps fees such as escrow fees and HOA fees, we frequently incorporate that into our counteroffer to the buyer. Let me explain. For instance, the HOA management company charges sometimes as much as $500 to supply new HOA documents to the buyer. They also charge to transfer the HOA ownership from the seller to the buyer. Since we know this up front, and we know the bank generally pushes back at those costs, as part of our counteroffer, during the counteroffer process, we frequently ask the buyer to agree to pay for those fees that the bank won't pay for. Now here's the deal. The buyer then asks, as part of the offer, asks for a credit for closing costs from the bank and incorporates those fees. So in essence, the bank is still paying those fees, they're just paying, it's a left pocket, right pocket type thing. We accomplish getting the fees paid and not having to come out of pocket for the expense. It's just another way our experience pays off in the end. We also ask the seller to maintain the county utilities. Unless it is an extreme hardship, banks just don't pay for back utilities if they absolutely don't have to. They look at what they have to pay for if they foreclose, and those are the type items they pay for. Now, as far as liens other than the second or third mortgage, we work the lien holder to get the lien worked down or released altogether. In the case of an IRS or a franchise tax board lien, the IRS or FTB will generally agree to lease the lien to allow us to complete the short sale. Taxes don't go away, guys. You're still going to owe that money. But at least IRS and FTB will release that lien so we can close. Now, to get a better idea of when your home will be worth what you owe, log on to www.shortsaleandloanmod for a free estimate, or call me today or for a free consultation. Call me today. You'll sleep better tonight. We'll look forward to seeing you. You'll be glad you did. Thanks.